touch, we hardly say goodnight. How could she have known she's only five? I tucked her in, warm and safe, bowed to close her door and walk away. Then my heart stopped when I heard her pray. I promise, honest, I'll be good.
Those whispered words.